Why get irritated and start swearing?
I'm Australian, and if you're going to be a wanker, I'll call you a wanker.
So, what's led to this?
Who the heck is Satoshi?
We are all Satoshi. We are all Satoshi.
This eye-glazing publication from 2008 is Satoshi Nakamoto's vision for creating Bitcoin and the tech that underlies it called blockchain. But for years, the mysterious Satoshi was nowhere to be seen. Then, in 2015, two tech publications claimed that Satoshi was in fact Dr Craig Wright from the leafy northern Sydney suburb of Gordon.
I'm sorry to bug you at home. Is Dr Wright the inventor of Bitcoin?
So I created Bitcoin after I left the Australian Stock Exchange.
And was the intention originally for it to be this thing that was ripe for speculative behaviour?
No. Unfortunately, whenever you get people involved, there's always someone who'll try and create a Ponzi out of it. It's designed to be used as a micropayment system first and foremost.
Craig now runs a company in London, focusing on digital finance. But his background is almost hard to believe.
I'm a chef, electrician. I've got my, I had my motor mechanics certificate. I've got a few doctorates already, multiple master's degrees.
How many degrees have you got?
When I finish the current ones I'm doing, I'll have probably 27, I think.
And you were a minister at one point?
I was never terribly good as a pastor.
But back to 2015. On the same day Craig was outed as Satoshi, the Australian Federal Police raided his home, with warrants reportedly issued on behalf of the Australian Tax Office. Craig and his wife had already made a break for it, apparently jumping on planes to New Zealand, Hong Kong and the Philippines before eventually making it to London. But there were still doubts in the crypto community. Was Craig Wright really Satoshi? Bitcoin's online ledger showed Satoshi owned billions of dollars worth of coins, and pressure was mounting for Craig to prove they were his. So he went public.
So you're going to show me that Satoshi Nakamoto is you?
Yes. Some people will believe, some people won't. And to tell you the truth, I don't really care.
But you can say, hand on heart to me, I am Satoshi Nakamoto.
I was the main part of it. Other people helped me. I'm going to do this once and once only. And I will never, ever be on a camera ever again for any TV station.
I'm hesitant to talk about Craig Wright because I know that, you know, anyone who has kind of like disputed his claims has received threats of legal lawsuits.
Dr. Eric Lim is the founder of the Crypto Clinic at the University of New South Wales. He says the simple way for Craig to prove he is Satoshi is to move some of that Bitcoin between accounts.
So if you're not able to move any of those coins in those accounts, you know, you can claim all you want, right? It doesn't matter. You can take a picture of yourself in front of a Lamborghini, it doesn't make it yours.
You don't prove to the doubters, they don't care. You don't go out there and try and convince a Marxist that capitalism works. I mean, proof has nothing to do with whether a bunch of idiots believe something.
Does it upset you that people ask this, that people want to see the proof?
But that's not proof.
So what is proof?
I have people that knew me. I mean, everyone seems to think I'm secret. I mean, I had family, I had friends. I've got people who are high up in industry.
But how does the fact that these people know you or knew you then prove anything?
That's what proof is. Proof is always people.
Is Craig Wright Satoshi Nakamoto?
Move the coins and you can prove that you're owner of that account. And if you, despite whatever reasons that you choose not to, then your claims are just, they will remain as just claims.
And so is it within your power to move some of those to prove the story?
Again, you can't prove with keys. If I own your car keys, that doesn't prove I own your car. So, I mean, honestly, that's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
But isn't proof a record or a document? Something that shows. At this point, Craig's publicist seems to be getting a little uneasy.
We agreed we weren't going to keep going on proof, so can we either move on or we can just stop here?
Okay. I'm really following where you're taking the conversation, but...
Well, it's where you're taking it, but read evidence law.
What do you...
Pick up a law book and look what proof is and do a course, and when you come back and you actually know what the f*** you're talking about, we can have a discussion.
Why get irritated?
Otherwise, you're just being a wanker.
Why get irritated and start swearing?
I'm Australian, and if you're going to be a wanker, I'll call you a wanker.
What do you stand for to gain by being the founder of Bitcoin, if in fact that's true?
It actually makes my life harder.
Craig Wright says he's not motivated by money or fame. He doesn't care if people believe if he's Satoshi or not. What's not in doubt is that blockchain technology, whoever invented it, has already revolutionised the world of finance and could do the same for other industries.
The Silicon Valley companies will change drastically. Facebook, Google, others probably won't exist. I mean, this is why Jack Dorsey, Mark Zuckerberg and all the rest, why they're suing me.
Do you know how much you're worth?
I'm not worth anything. I'm just a beneficiary to a trust.
That sounds like the answer you might give the tax man.
Quite possibly.
I mean, it's very intriguing stuff. I do find it interesting that a man has gone on so many TV shows to let us know that he doesn't care. Like, it seems like he's gone to a lot of effort to tell us he doesn't
care. It feels like this is the biggest mystery in Bitcoin. But I feel like it's really unreasonable to come out and say, I am Satoshi Nakamoto, but I find it absolutely offensive that anybody actually wants any proof. Of course people would want proof. This is the biggest thing in Bitcoin.
I should have had you there.
It's crazy.
Coach, you keep saying the biggest thing in Bitcoin.
Yeah.
What else is in Bitcoin? Like, what are some
We do not have the time.
Okay.
Well, we've been talking about this all day and I still have no idea what's going on.